Hi, I'm Dr. Emma Jacobs. I'm a urologist. I did medical school at UAMS in Little Rock, and then residency in Indianapolis. I've got into urology because there's such a wide variety of problems, everything from cancer to incontinence, things that are life-threatening and just life-altering. I find it's a real privilege to be let into such a private part of people's lives. I'm looking forward to raising my son in Jonesboro, and I'm very excited to be here.